So I've received a couple requests that I have to satisfy here. So the first one is, what is my movie about Dragon Priest? Dragon Priest, in a nutshell, is a movie that's talking mainly about God, mainly about a love story and the signs that the Lord above gives us to find the loves of our life, and also about the risks to American citizens and how a faith practice can help to keep Americans safe, but also how they can learn to find the magic of God in their life.